We had a viewer ask this question: how does this spring compare when it comes to wind speed? Thanks for the question. You might have noticed yourself that it has been a relatively windy spring, and the data backs that up. Here are the wind averages at MSP from March 1st to May 31st, the spring months. See how this year is noticeably higher than the relatively calm years over the past decade. In fact, this year was the windiest spring since 1996. So does this mean anything? Well, big wind is associated with stronger low pressure systems, and there might be a correlation between windy conditions and active weather.